glad to hear. Mr. Trump, he gave me a perfect opportunity on red. Put his hand right in front of me. I don't have to do anything. He's right there. He don't have to go problem. Again. See, like this, he's right here. All I have to do is let go of it. Not to lose, nothing. Okay? So, people tend to, when they feel strong grief, they shock. Why? They never train to help. You ever seen a tiger before? You would be that surprised. As long as in the pocket is, oh, that's not. Right?
That's
great. I've never seen tiger before. And all of a sudden, even the tiger in the cave, wow, what the hell? Okay, now, keep review. So when you do this movement here, all of a sudden this guy is doing one of these. So he can't do armor. Not a problem. There are many options to go. This is going to give you a chance to zip up. Right? Now, sometimes guys, I'm so big, you think you can handle it because like wrist is starting to bend too much. People like that. How you gonna deal with it? Of course, you're not even that tall. No problem. God created all of us equal. We just need to know how to handle it. Okay? This is too much for you. Remember, body close, body low. Everybody say body close.
Body low.
That is a magical and magical word from Dojin. Stay close. How are you gonna lose that? How are you gonna lose this? You have no control to lose game. You could break them, you could kill them, you can do anything you want. So you just need to know, you just need to know the knowledge of how to control. That's the key point. Okay? Now number two. Actually number two, I'm gonna skip that with pretty much similar. Only thing difference is number one, you grab this way. Number two, grab top. Side grip, top grip. What you have to do is, you're going to control your stomach. Okay? Remember, body low, body low. Stay there. Small circulatory movement. Circulatory. Cut it. Can you handle? Because I'm now using my energy from my arm, my body. Here, look at his thumb. See, he's turning. Here we go. Right there. And then, this grip. When I grab him like this, now, Jeff. Jeff's pretty strong and strong right here. Do you feel pain? No. Do you feel pressure? No, a little bit. Pull your hand out. This is what's going to happen. Use this. Pain sir now. Pain sir. Okay? Pain sir. Why can't you look at my two finger? Pain sir. That's it. All right, use this one. Okay? You can kick me, whatever you want. Okay? So you have to make sure you have the grip, the right grip, right amount of force. Follow the directions. If you're not good at the steps, forget about the techniques. Okay? Now, so number two was here, this one, the rest is the same. This, go to the correction, boom, elbow. And the other one, wrist control. And then next one, get go down to the ground like a judo and jujitsu. Okay? This one, you see, the big. What's your name, sir? John. What's your body weight, sir? 252, 173, 5'9". That's no compare here. Okay? Now this one is just like, I'm dealing with John. Bigger person, stronger, taller. You got a little option. But yeah, you have only one option, you have to go with without striking and punch. How are you going to deal with it? Very limited, you don't have techniques. Right? Yeah, see? I mean business here. It's not playing any game. Okay. Now, watch my hand. What you have to do is, you can't move this arm around. You have to move. Simple. You have to move. Well, how do you do it? Down. Now turn. You just need a little room. That's all you need. When you're there, you're there. See? You're there. And you're there, this one, elbow. You're there, this one too. Which is blocking wrist. Okay? All right. I want to stop moving this way. Right. So, down, Okay? Now you try to find one. Okay? Alright. So, small number, 1, 2, 3, 4, down to ground. They're all same technique. You use the same application. Just the only thing different is where you initiate from the beginning. This. Watch Lujin's video. He stands at extremely low. Whether kick or whatever, always low. The more the ground, you get more balance and power. Right? That's why you have to use his word. Body close, body low. Everybody say body close.
Body low.
Okay, now I'm gonna practice that one last time here. Drop your knee down. Go. Okay. Everybody stand up, please. Stay in.